presenting this night, number one, Corey Hathaway. Two will be Nick Patterson. 54, that's John Dooley. And if the other gentleman turns and I can see his number. And the last snake captain would be number 48, Scott Courtney. Here we go. Tom Halkin, come and take it away. They're at the midfield mark. Is over and we're ready to play football. How getting the final logistics for this matchup, and they're going to line up. We're going to see who's going to get the ball first. The Red Devils want the toss. They don't want it. They're going to get it at the second half. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to roll. Snake's going to get the ball first. The Red Devils be kicking off to them. Coleman will be putting it in the air, and we're ready to roll. He'll give Blake Coleman the signal also. Ball will be in the air, and the 2006 TAFL will be underway. Nice crowd out here for the opening day. Last two Saturdays been snowed out. Guys kind of been bottled up and they're ready to roar. There to make sure he didn't go anywhere. And it brings up third down now for the Snakes. Third and four. Ball now start on the 34-yard line. 18 and rolling. Look at the Red Devils. 6:43 left to go in the first quarter. Red Devils working the huddle from the sideline. First and 10 for them, the ball will be marked at the 30-yard line, coming out of their own backyard. Second down, not much of a gain. Situation. Here we go. didn't work out the way the Red Devils wanted to, and it'll be first and 10 for the Snakes. Ball will be marked just at the 31-yard line. Then we'll get our second look at the Snakes. Still scoreless, 5:01 left to go in the first.
Which bathrooms you got open? Just those? Okay. I'm gonna let them know.
Got a whistle before the snap. I'm gonna wait for that call from Tom Howe. See what's going on.
Yeah, they're shifting.
Looks like we might have all sides on the Red Devils early in the case. That's what it's gonna be. Some all sides, maybe lined up in the neutral zone. A 5-yard penalty, repeat it, so it'll be 1st and 5. I'd like to remind you, the restrooms this year, today, they're unlocked over back behind the parking lot. So they'll be to the right of me of the announcer's booth and the press box.
Well, just stay where you're at.
Phillips on the stop, number 35. Number 8, Josh Pate on the carry.
Whoever you've got is the 20 back.
Concession stands open.
They're leaving him uncovered.
Once again, a nice opening day for TAFL. Ball's going to be marked just at the 26. Second down. It's caught 2nd and 5. Your center is Herter, number 75 for the Snakes. Tommy Carter on the stop, 6 on the run. Awesome. Picked up a couple. It's going to leave him just shy of the first down, about 3.5-4 yards. Ball's going to be marked just inside the 25-yard line. Clock continues to roll at 2:48. Animosity gets going really early as the plastic pops here at Laverne. 21 on the carry. 6 on the stop, Watson. It's going to bring up a 4th down situation. 1:56 and rolling. It's a 4th down situation. Snakes out of the shotgun. Here we go. Pass is incomplete. Devils take over. It'll be 1st and 10, Devils. Hold on.
Well, we're at the 113 mark of the first quarter. Got a good matchup going here between the Snakes and the Devils. Snakes kind of keeping the ball in the Red Devil backyard. Almost scored there, but not quite good enough. Red Devils yet to break the plane and bring it into the Snake territory. Let's see if they can get it going this time. Clock rolling, and we're fixing to slip up under a minute. And here we go. We got a whistle right before the snap. An early indication tells me it'll be a delay of game. I'll wait for that call from Tom Houck. First down, and that will be a 5-yard dent, so it makes it first and 15 for the Devils. Trevino Williams, number 3, number 5, Clemens on the stop. Let's rewind that. How about 5 on the catch, 3 on the stop? Second down, so it'll be 2nd and 10. Quarterback is done for the Red Devils. And that brings the first quarter to an end. Number 24 on the run, Darryl White. And number 48, Scott Courtney on the stop. Pause here about 60 seconds, flip it around, and we'll get ready for the second quarter. $15 a piece. Come see me anytime. Pass not quite there. The intended receiver, Cantrell, number 17, brings up a 4th down situation. The indication tells me that the Devils will have to punt. And 21 slips back deep for the Snakes. Your punter is White. Correction, Bledsoe, number 34. Earning a few wrinkles out there on the sidelines over on the Red Devil side.
Primo! Don't let him off the line!
What?
that's what we needed to do, but the Snakes are going to start off first and 10. Ball now marked on the 23.5. That's where Alsop will go to work. Herner's the center for the Snakes. This will be the third time that the Snakes have it almost within striking distance of the end zone. Here come the Snakes.
You can get Coble back in there because he kicked for the Storm and he can boot it.
Also upon the carry, number 6, number 22 there on the stick, that's Jeremy Whitaker. Nice little plastic pop in there by the Devils and the Snakes, and a second down, 2nd and 6. Clock continues to move at 8:57. Ball now marked on the 18, and I believe this is the furthest that the Snakes have had it up against the Red Devils. 2nd game of the day will feature the incoming team, the Nashville Sharks and the Rutherford County Stingrays. Ought to be a matchup, hang around. Garrett Wells on the stop, 78. Salen on the carry, Mike Bennett. Ball now marked on the 20-yard line. This brings up an interesting situation for them. It's going to be 3rd and 7 now for the Snakes.
Did he get it?
No, he didn't get it.
Looks good maybe from some people's angle, but that was an incomplete pass. 4th down. Looney is the kicker. He wears number 43, and he's going to attempt a field goal. This will be about a 37-yarder. He lies just at the 27, 26-yard line, so let's add him to a 37-yard field goal. Devils take over, 7:17 left to go here in the first half. Duns the quarterback, and here we go. Darrell White on the run, 26 on the stop, Joseph Haynes. 54 also slid out there. Dooley. 6:41 left to go here in the first half. Ball just marked at the 20.5 yard line. The center is Rick Miller. Dunn is the quarterback. Here we go.
Come on.
Falk and company are talking it over?
And if it was, it was a late effort
to drop the ball. Waiting to see what the final conference is on this one. The ball slipped out of the hand, and now we're waiting to see what Tom Houck's official call is. Holding is going to be called against the Red Devils. That's going to hurt. That's about a 10-yard penalty, still second down. That bumps them back deeper into their own backyard. 13, we're going to be on the 13-yard line. Let's call it second, 17. 6:17 left to go. Here we go. Hout cranks the right arm. We're back underway. Number 21 intercepted it. He's not on the roster. I have no idea who he is, but he did intercept it. First and 10 now for the Snakes. Ball's going to be marked on the 36, 5:52. I don't know if you paid close attention, but your offensive coordinator for the Snakes is also a tackle. That's number 2, Nick Patterson, as he continues to call the plays on the sidelines. Here we go. We got a flag and it's a delay of game. That's going to be a 5-yard penalty. First and 15 now for the Snakes. Ball on the 41. Probably go with the play they had the Patterson recall. Here we go. Several Red Devils in there on the stop. 55 and 22, and 55 is Randy O'Brien. Whitaker also in there. 3, David Crandell. Patterson calling the plays. 4:34 left to go here in the first half. Snakes get back a little bit of what that delay of game gave them, and also pitch your quarterback. Herter's the center. Here we go. Ball will be marked just at the 41-yard line of the Snakes. Now they're going to start from their own backyard. 3:53 left to go here in the first half. Got a timeout. Snakes, they want to talk about it. 3:44 left to go. Tom Houck gives the signal. Ball set. Clock rolls. Here we go.
Shoot, somebody move. Go get it.
all on the ground. Also covers it up. Fourth down now for the Snakes. They're going to be forced to punt. Back deep for the Red Devils, Jeremy Whitaker, number 22. 21 will be punting for the Snakes.
Hey, Joe, they don't hurry up.
Here we go.
They just set the ball for play.
Timeout, Snakes, 2:52.
Yeah, I think so too, because I think they need to get back inside of it.
That's where the Red Devils will take over, first and 10 Devils. Follow me, Martin, to 25.
Second down, second and 10, ball still marked at the 25-yard line.
Here we go. Dunn completes it to number 38, Greg Arnold. Number 48, Scott Courtney there on the stop to make sure he didn't go anywhere. Actually, Arnold kind of ran out of bounds, but didn't. 2:15.
Probably tells me.
Oh.
Holding. That's exactly what it is, and that'll leave a 10-yard divot under the Devils' run with 1:41 left to go here in the first half. Ball now marked on the 15. Third down. So it's a crucial down for this.
Clock stops, you know, we still got three timeouts.
Let's go, Nate. Get back in there.
Yeah, even if you give the ball back to him.
Kevin Orange.
He's going to have to complete this third down.
Yeah!
Jimmy LaFleur, number 35 on the interception. So Don tosses it, LaFleur picks it off. Snakes have been striking. This is 1:29 left to go here in the first half. Ball on the line. The clock begins to roll at 1:13. Ball marked on the 10-yard line.
They still got a chance to get a field goal, guys. The guy can hit the field goal. So, I mean, they're going to score one way or another, looks like.
There. Number 8 on the reception as Austin was in trouble, tossed it to Pate. Tried to make something out of nothing. 55, Randy O'Brien. 22, Whitaker. 40, White all in there on the stop. Here comes a call from Tom Houck. Face mask, call against the Red Devils. Ball now on the 6-yard line with 42 ticks remaining. Second down on the 6, 42 ticks, here we go. I do not have 21's name, so anyway, touchdown for him. Touchdown for the Snakes. They'll go for the PAT. 43, Looney on the kick it. Your holder will be 9, Ryan Pratt. Well, the Snakes are on the board.
21 is Ryan Campbell.
Who?
Ryan Campbell.
Ryan Hamill.
Campbell.
Campbell. Just a second, I'm going to get that down. Brian Campbell.
Oh, thank goodness we got number 21's name. That's Brian Campbell. So touchdown, Campbell. Touchdown, Snakes. 21, Campbell will be kicking off.
the Snakes. Back deep for the Red Devils. Number 3, David Spider Grandell, and 22, Jeremy Whitaker. Here we go. Randell brings him back for a nice return. 21 ticks remain, so Dunn will have to go to work quick. Dunn completes it to Greg Arnold. Clock stops, 12 seconds.
Joe, if you'll do the same thing again and just turn it loose before I tell you, take 3 steps and just fling it.
Time out, Devils. Completed it to number 38, Greg Arnold, about his 3rd reception for the day. Corey Hathaway there on the stop. 6.4 seconds remain. Time out, Red Devils are going to burn that last time out. Here we go. Pass incomplete. Clock runs out. That's the end of the first half. Your score, Snakes 7, Devils nothing. Out gives the signal. We're ready to roll. And Julian Clemens just kind of downs it right on his knees. That's where the Red Devils will take over at the start of the second half. 1st and 10, Devils. Friendly spot puts them at the 30. 1st and 10 from the 30. Clock will start on the snap. Here we go.
Get up in there.
38 on the the carry. Actually kind of trips up on his own feet. That's Arnold. Arnold, of course, caught a couple of passes there in the first half. 9:39 on a running play clock rolls. 7-0 Snakes. And the ball is located just on the 36-yard line. Here we go. Using some of the Pittsburgh Steeler offense, just pounding the ball. That's what the Devils are doing. Number 38, once again, Arnold on the carry.
30 on the stop. Is that Rob Williams? I can't see.
It was 30 on the stop. That's Rob Williams of the Snakes. Of course, Snakes in their second year of TAFL. Here come Dunn. And the Red Devils. Hard. 38, Arnold again on the carry. And chased out of bounds by several Snakes. 48 was the lead rear in that movement, and that's Sky Courtney. Along with number 21, Campbell. Here we are, third down situation. Or actually, it's going to be fourth down because Cole's back deep. He's going to be kicking it. Campbell drops back deep on the Snakes. Here we go. Devils right there to make sure he didn't go anywhere. Fair catches it. 8:20 left to go in the third. Get a first look at the Snakes here at the second half.
A piece, just come see me. Be ready next week.
Give it up, baby.
Here we go. Here we go. Miscommunication on the snap. It's going to be third down now for the Red Devils. 7:44, clock continues to roll. That was somewhat of a running play, and the ball is marked at the 45-yard line. Concession stands open. Our next game gets underway at 2 o'clock. Stingrays and Sharks. Pass a little rich, and it is fourth down. Goal on the field to kick.
Yep, he went to the wrong side. Bird, but Bird had one-on-one with number one on him.
Yeah, Larry Daniels is playing. He is out of jail. He is out of jail.
He always seems to get out of jail.
It's just a good time.
And that's where the Snakes will take over. First and 10, Snakes.
I don't know what he does to get injured. I don't know him. I just know what they have. He just didn't have enough to go with
it. He did. It was a great play that kept him out of the cup.
Really?
He threw a touchdown pass to Luke Powell against Cleveland. Cleveland won it that year. And they hit Luke Powell just as the ball got there and separated him from the ball. It was just a good play.
Period.
Eight on the run, that's Pate. Eight on the stop, Shane Phillips. Second down. Second, let's call it a long two from where I'm standing. Ball on the 20.
I'd run that Georgia on the back side and run him in a
609.
What is that? A 9 route. Send the wide man out, down, and do him about 10 and out.
Tommy Carter. Oh, we got something. There you go.
Delay a game. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. That's going to hurt the Snakes. Still second down. Now, what was going to be almost a first down, now it turns out to be a second and 7, about 7.5 yards. Snakes come up. Herder's the center. Wardell also is your quarterback. Here we go. Well, they pitch it. Wasn't much there. Number 3, Trevino Williams on the run. For correction, 9, Ryan Pratt. 40 on the stop, Justin White. Tommy Carter in there mixing it up a little bit. 5:07, lock rolling. Randy O'Brien. 7-0, Snakes.
also keeps it himself. The quarterback, Shane Phillips, number 8 on the stop. Not quite enough for the first down. Not a fourth down situation for the Snakes. Campbell will slip back into the punting slot. And then 22, Whitaker will drop back deep for the Red Devils. Can't hit the center. Here we go.
Hey, he almost was. I don't know why he did it.
Thought about it before the return. They're going to mark the ball just at the 22 and a half, almost the 23. Let's call it the 23. 23-yard line, that's where the Devils will take over and start. 3:30 left to go in the third. Clock will start on the snap. Arnold on the reception, number 38, number 48, Scott Gordon there on the stop. He's second down. Kind of been the Dunn-Arnold show as far as the passing attack coming from the Red Devils. 2:54 and rolling, second down. Now second and 9 for the Devils. Hathaway on the stop, 2:22. Football. 1:44 left to go in the third. First and 10 now for the Red Devils. Ball on the 33 as we get set.
Animosity rolling.
Let's go.
Ralph?
Yeah.
Let's get it, big. Go, 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 go,
Wyatt had the guy blocked to the outside, and he ran to the outside.
Darryl Wyatt on the run, number 24. Number 3, Trevino Williams on the stop. Hathaway was also there. Boone on the run for the Devils. First carry of the day for him. Scott Courtney on the stop for the Snakes. We're under 29 seconds. The Red Devils.
But Mike McClellan, never looked at
him.
He looked this guy over here the whole way. No, you're at your Georgia, that same formation you were just in. And the tailback, which was Julian that time, he ran a 7. What he needs to do is run a 9 and break it off at just past the first yard marker, and he'll be wide open.
That's the corner. We'll pause 60 seconds. Get ready to start the four. Well, we start the fourth quarter on a running play. Second down. Won't see the limestone lightning for another 2 weeks. Pass incomplete, 9 minutes remain in the game. They complete the pass to Payne, number 8. Crandell was there on the stop. Snakes Snakes break the plane, bring the ball into Red Devil territory, 8:47.
You're in trouble. No. No, because you haven't been successful.
Hathaway on the carry. Picks up about 3 yards. Hathaway sporting the Riverdale helmet. I wonder if Gary Rankin's looking for that. 8:19. For a first down. Number 42 was there on the stop. Boston. Now 7:41 left to go in the ball game. Alsop and the Snakes pick up a fresh set of four. Your offensive coordinator Nick Patterson running the offense for the Snakes. 7:36. Snakes keeping the clock moving as they give the ball to Corey Hathaway. He picks up a couple. 76 on the stop. Correction, 78. It'd be Garrett Wells. 6:56 left to go in the ball game.
If we hold them right here, you might want to think about calling a timeout. And it's second down, so after this down, if we stop them right here, we may want to try to stop the clock.
Quarterback keeper Alsop on the carry. 56 Tommy Carter now on the stop along with 6 Jeremy Watson.
It's third down now. If we hold them, they're going to get
it. Third down.
25 seconds off.
5:52 and rolling.
Yeah, if we can hold them right here, then we need to save as much time as we can.
Ball on the 29 yard line. Delay a game, so that moves the Snakes back 5 yards. Clock stops at 5:14.
Picks back. Halfway.
Hathaway on the run. Number 5, Julian Clemens on the stop. Red Devils going to try to stop the clock here, so they call timeout. 5:02 left to go in the ball game. Good kick, but not quite good enough. 4:55, Red Devils take over. First and 10 Devils. Reception number 5. Jimmy LaFleur on the stop, number 35. 4:24. Red Devils got to take it the length of the field in order to put something on the board. They'll have to score the touchdown and get the 2-point conversion. Clock continuing to make it interesting. 3:37 left to go in the ball game. Red Devils still working out of their own backyard. Ball on the 28. On the stop, that's Rob Williams. 3:16. Clock stops. Snakes want to talk about it. Timeout, Snakes! That's Boone. Elijah Boone. 43 on the stop. Boone. 2:10. Ball on the 46. Third down. 3rd and 4.
Back it up in there.
The gun was down as the ball did squirt out. He kept it himself. Moves the ball into snake territory. They're waving the flag crew on. We're chain crew on. That means a first down. First and 10 for the Red Devils. 1:34. They bring it into snake territory. Ball on the 45. Clock rolls as the chains are set. 1:32. Done on an incomplete pass. 1:18 left to go in the ball game. Pass complete to Boone, number 25, number 21 on the stop. That's Campbell. Chain game moves. Fresh set of four given to the Red Devils. Gunn working it down the field. 1:08 left to go in the ball game. Now he'll have to score. Because Cole can't hit the PAT. We know that. Question is, will they go for the tie or will they go for the win? Here we go. Done on the play action pass, strips it right across the straight across the field. Cantrell on the reception. Ball now on the 11. We're under a minute. 59 ticks remain on the clock. Okay, we burn a timeout. This will tie it.
Four downs. We go four downs, dude. You'll get a chance to score, they'll get a chance to score. No
problem, right? All right. Cobble splits the uprights. They'll either have to run it back. It's going to get serious here real quick. Hey, we need to make a little announcement. Looks like the Laverne police are having a field day with some of us out there. They're writing tickets, so if you're not parked properly, they're going to write you a ticket. So I'll make my announcement now as a public citizen. I don't want anybody to get a ticket, so please park properly. 51 ticks remain. The Snakes will be kicking off, or the Red Devils will be kicking off to the Snakes.
Jack, there's no question. The guy is freaking money. Yeah. I can't believe the look. I mean, you know, we're not, it's like, we're the only people out here. Who cares if there's anybody who should care?
Okay, it's going to be snake ball, first and 10 snakes. We got 49 ticks remaining to go in the game. What a game, though, for the opener. Of course, the next game coming up is going to be between the Rutherford County Stingrays and the Sharks. Stingrays gathered around in front of me. Well, the easiest play in the book, all the snakes have to do is take a knee. And that's just what they do. Cornell also takes a knee. We got a flag, but there is a flag, so the clock does not stop with 46 seconds. So it'll still be first down. Unless they decline it. Timeout, Red Devils. All right, also takes a knee, and that'll crank the clock up into motion. Next game early or not, but time of day, we're 1 hour away from kickoff from game two on the card. Stingrays will start taking the field, and they'll start stretching and getting warmed up. Sharks, Rays coming up.